The rich and powerful run Washington.
They write the rules of our economy and our government to benefit themselves. And here's one benefit for the ultra-rich. After making a killing from the economy they've rigged, they don't pay taxes on that accumulated wealth. Just think about two people. Someone inherits $500 million worth of yachts and jewelry and fine arts, and a public school teacher with no savings in the bank. They both bring home $50,000, and they both pay the same amount in federal taxes, despite their vastly different circumstances. Now, that's a system that's rigged for the top. We need structural change. That's why I'm proposing something brand new, a tax on wealth. I'm calling it the Ultra-Millionaire's Tax, and it just applies to that tippy-top 0.1%. Those with net worth above $50 million. It would make the ultra-rich pay their fair share and generate nearly $3 trillion over the next 10 years. You know, that's money we can invest in rebuilding America's middle class, in universal childcare, in college debt forgiveness, in a Green New Deal to fight our climate crisis. Our economy shouldn't just work for a small sliver at the top. It should work for everyone. And that means structural change and a willingness to fight for it.